Now, new this morning, a man is in the hospital after being shot and stabbed in Northeast Houston. Houston police say just before 3 this morning, they arrived to the scene of a shooting. They found a 30-year-old man on Bennington Street near Homestead Road who had been shot in the shoulder and stabbed in both arms. He was taken to the hospital, is expected to be okay. Police say that a woman and 12-year-old child have been detained, but have not given any word on any charges or a possible motive.